trying to sneak up on me, are you?
You scared me again.
Well, there's nothing wrong with your heart, at least.
So you're not mad at me?
Not unless you really are trying to bring me in. You're not, are you? Because otherwise I misread your heart back there, and that will be a first.
You did not misread it.
You weren't sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure about anything anymore.
Look, it was the right thing to do. It was our only choice.
No, it wasn't our only choice, Vincent. But you wouldn't trust anybody else to fix this but us, and I couldn't keep Agent Morgan questioning my loyalties anymore. Look at this place. 2 months ago, we were on our honeymoon.
Come on, it's just temporary.
Is it? Are you sure? Because I'm not. This is how we met, Vincent. Only now it's worse because we're both in hiding.
What are you in hiding for? They said Agent Morgan believed you.
Yeah, he thinks that I threw you under the bus just like you suggested.
Well, that's good, right, DHS? They trust you, and now when Griddle finds out that you betrayed me, then they won't trust me too. Come on, it's fine. We're both in.
Yeah, on opposite sides of the law.
It's not gonna be for long, okay?
Well, it can't, because this is too risky. It's gonna blow up on our faces if we're not careful. And if you keep trying to bull your way through this on your own, you can't do that, okay?
Okay.
We may be forced apart, but we have to figure out how to do this together. And we have to figure this out fast, because we can't keep living like this.